Another example I will give you. Here, look here. First number 110, last number 175. Number of numbers from 110 to 175 is 175 minus 110 is equal to 65. Difference we got is 65. Then, number of numbers is of numbers is 65 plus 1 is equal to 66. This is the method how to find out the numbers from a first number and the last number. Another interesting work I will give you. Just you write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you write the numbers in reverse. Start from 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then you add. 8 plus 1, 9. 7 plus 2, 9. 6 plus 3, 9. 4 plus 5, 9. Again repeating the digits. 5 plus 4, 9. 6 plus 3, 9. 7 plus 2, 9. 8 plus 1, 9. All the numbers are 9. Do you find it interesting to add like this? Then I will give another number. Then if you can write 1, 2 up to 7. And you can add like this. Write the 1 to 7. And 7 to 1, you write again, then you will get another number as answer. You try to find out, okay? Anyway, I think now you understood the how to find out number of numbers between two numbers or how many numbers are there in between two given numbers. Okay, thank you.